The Senators once looked like a lock to reach the postseason, but five straight losses have quickly clouded that outlook. The latest setback came at the hands of the Red Wings on Monday night via shootout, as the two clubs locked horns once again, this time north of the border.
Arthur's last game, October the 14th, 2015, here against Columbus. Svechnikov back to the point. Here's a tip in front, Larkin a shot, and it's under Anderson, who had a little shoulder check, but holds on.
Now, Craig Anderson didn't know where it was. It was actually trapped underneath his pads as he had lost his balance. Seems to be the Achilles heel on a lot of goaltenders.
Karlsson scores! What a shot! He's done it again, and goal number 17 of the year gives Ottawa the lead.
This was an unreal shot here. Just a little bit of daylight right by his left ear, and Erik Karlsson finds it with a pinpointed shot and gives the Senators some life at 1-0.
Now to Kaiser wheeling, shooting, blocked in front, and away comes Pageau. After the block, ahead it goes to Hoffman. So Pageau with Hoffman, and Pyatt scores! Tom Pyatt through Howard, and it's 2-0.
It's just Pyatt skates into open ice, and he hammers it. Sharp play by Tom Pyatt to advance the play and get the puck to the net, and good things will happen, and he scores his 9th of the season.
It's been a while, but I think this line used to play together. MacArthur, though, heading off as Hoffman checked back in. Here's Stone, center, Hoffman shooting, and a glove stop by Howard on Hoffman's best look of the night.
This is a real sharp save by Jimmy Howard to absorb it with the left shoulder.
Out comes Helm. Along there comes the guy. Helm touched the guy's shot, and he was hit there by Weidman. Erik Karlsson might have been shaken up on that last play. And that does not look good.
Doesn't look clean on his defense of Darren Helm.
Yeah, it gets twisted awkwardly.
I hope it's just a win.
There's Larkin centering. Cronwall shot. One place and rebound. Stopped by Anderson. One of his best saves of the night.
Terrific save by Greg Anderson.
News doesn't get better than that, does it? They're saluting Dion. But Erik Karlsson just stole the thunder. Face off, one last shot, it's in the books. Craig Anderson has his 5th shutout of the year, the 38th of his career. And Ottawa beats Detroit 2-0.
Behind Craig Anderson's 5th shutout this season and 38th of his career, the Senators snap a 5-game losing skid with a 2-0 win. The Sens end the night in 2nd place in the Atlantic Division with a game in hand on 3rd place Boston, even though the Bruins have clinched a playoff spot, while the Senators have not. Those two teams lock horns in Boston coming up on Thursday night.